Dennis Eckert, the new striker of Excelsior. Could you introduce yourself?
Yeah, hello. First of all, thank you. My name is Dennis Eckert. I'm 22 years old. I come from Spain, Celta de Vigo. And yeah, I have Spanish and German roots.
Yeah. Where did you play before Celta?
I played in Borussia Mönchengladbach in Germany.
Yeah. What kind of striker are you?
Well, I think I'm a striker who can play good with the back of the goal, but I can also run into the spaces to get long ball. I'm a striker you can play with outside and inside the box, and yeah.
Yeah. And did you know about Excelsior before they called you?
Yeah, of course I knew the club. I knew that they're playing in the first league because I always knew they had three clubs in Rotterdam, and Excelsior is one of them, and yeah.
And the other two are?
Feyenoord, and the other one, I don't know.
Sparta.
Sparta, yes.
It's not important.
Yeah.
what do you know about the Eredivisie?
Well, first of all, I know that the league have a lot of young players. It's a good football league for me. After the Spanish, German and English is one of the best we have in Europe. And yeah, I'm very excited to be here now.
You can compare it with the Spanish league, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. I think there are some clubs in the Eredivisie, they play a very high level. I think Ajax is a top club in Europe and in the world. And yeah, I think in some mind you can compare it.
Yeah. You will leave the Spanish sun for this cold weather over here.
Yeah, it's no problem. I'm from Germany. I'm used to it. So, yeah.
Okay, next Sunday, a big game for Excelsior against Feyenoord. Yeah, you ready?
I'm 100% ready, yeah. Okay. I did the medical check today and yeah, I'm ready to go.
Do you know Robbie van Persie?
Of course I do.
It's a legend here and a legend at Feyenoord. So maybe you could play against him.
Yeah, first of all, it would be a pleasure to play against such a great player. But on Sunday, he will not be a legend. He will be our rival. And yeah, we want to win this game.
You will be the next Robin van Persie?
I think I'm not that tall than him, but I hope I will make a career like him. That would be good.